her super weapon, right? Her weapon of mass destruction is none other than Donald Trump, who seems intent on harming his own candidacy every opportunity he gets.
What is it about his DNA that makes him that way?
Well, I guess I'm not supposed to answer that he's crazy. So I don't know. You know, my.
Well, you once, I remind you, you once said that the Republican ticket is crazy and reckless.
Well, it is. I mean, but you're asking me a more personal question, Charlie. One is a question about the, you know, kind of a metaphorical comment on on the temper and the ideology of this version of the Republican Party, a party that until 10 years ago I always voted for, or 8 years ago,
pre-Trump,
right? But you're asking me a question, a kind of a characterological question about Trump. Why can't he tone it down? Why can't he get off the election denialism?
Why can't he discipline himself?
Why can't he avoid, say, incredibly stupid things like commenting on Kamala Harris's racial identity? And I think it just goes to the guy. He is, you know, Trump is in a weird way. There's an honesty.